During a parish meeting held in Buyanja village, residents from 8 villages that make up Buyanja parish in Buraru sub-county in Hoima district claimed that they donated 30 acres of Chanyina Birimbi community land to the sub-county to construct a seed school and other government institutions. They allege that the sub-county leaders gave out 15 acres to Gerald Businge in exchange of helping them acquire a land title of the 12 remaining acres. The Buraru sub-county chairperson and his executive sold the land, something that we shall not agree with as residents. Because we were not part of the agreement made between them, the chairman and the sub-county chief. They sold the sub-county without notifying us, yet we wanted it to be developed with things that can develop all of us. If we wanted this land titled, we would have done it ourselves, not the people. We want our land back because we did not sell the land to the district but just give it to them free of charge in order to put some development, so we request the chairman to do something about it. We have never got any accountability since this sub-county started. All the money that comes to the sub-county is not accounted for, yet we get the codes. We wanted a seed school or a hospital constructed on this land. That is why we gave out this land. And we are wondering why 15 acres have been titled and only 12 acres left.
Sub-county chief, abataka bahandikire ni petitioninga, they no longer need him in Buraru sub-county. And I'm going to put it on floor of the council, 25th after Kienkwanzi. We cannot work with the mafia. We cannot work with the thug. What we need a sub-county chief who is we serve Buraru sub-county diligently.
When we contacted Robert Mwanga, the sub-county chairperson, on phone, he said that he was on his way for the retreat in Kienkwanzi and promised to get back to us after 2 weeks. I am currently not around, but I will come back and explain everything later. The moment residents give out land to government, it becomes public land, and no one has a right to sell it. So we request the Ministry of Lands not to issue any land title on this land. In Winyangabu, Fort Portal Member of Parliament Alex Ruhunda has decried road accidents, saying that Uganda loses 5 trillion shillings annually as a result of road crashes. This was during the memorial service of the 5th Bishop of Rwenzori Diocese, Patrick Chaligonza, who died in a road accident in 2010. The memorial service was held at All Saints Church in Rwemi, Winyangabu District.
No country can develop when it is losing 5 trillion every year. It means we are all the time in deficit. The deaths that we are seeing in our people, they are preventable. It means that would be money which would have prevented, and actually even more, because people who die, sometimes they die with their businesses.
I got statistics that Uganda actually is leading in Africa. We are the first drug abuse. Canal accidents as well as drug abuse. So the instruction is, if you are going to drive, don't drink.
Story compiled by Godfrey Muhumza and Samuel Amanyire for the news.